have scored for Canterbury in a short space of time. He fires it wide to Thompson in the corner. What a long ball. And Thompson scores for the Bulldogs. They must.
Way they can.
See, the pass goes wide. Picked up by Corey Thompson, who reached out to plant it down on the floor.
Away from Reynolds, they might have the overlap. It's out there to Thompson, and he dives for the line. This time, I think he's got it. Thompson has scored again.
To improve a double-edged sword.
Down the sideline, the ball back inside for Morris. He goes to Hopkinson. And will race away for Canterbury. Hopkinson scores after Corey Thompson.
Stewart going to go quickly.